What's up, guys? Coming back at y'all with another YouTube video. So today I'm gonna be doing a arm workout, so I'm gonna put y'all through that, show y'all what to do, how to grow them arms, make them looking juicy, big, vascular, you know, get the veins popping, put some mass on there. So yeah, chilling a little sofa real quick in my gym. But yeah, basically, you know, I'm gonna just run this arm workout real quick. It's about 8:30, 9 o'clock, so it's, for most of y'all, probably be too late or late, but me, this is kind of early. So yeah, but I really do need to start going to the gym more earlier, because I have a bad habit of going late and then waking up late, so yeah. But I'm a night owl, so nothing wrong with that, but I do need to work on trying to at least some days get it done earlier, to where some days I can wake up early so I can be more productive, you know, for certain days and not be tired. I mean, I've been getting like my hours of sleep, which is good, but you know, I do need to work on getting that right. So yeah, I really don't have nothing else to like say or spill. So yeah, I'm gonna run this arm workout for y'all. You know, give my tips as usual, run it, try to entertain y'all, be informative, and you know, hopefully y'all can, you know, learn something new or enjoy yourselves just watching the video. So yeah, let's get this arm workout done.
All right, so I don't know how this is gonna go, but basically I'm gonna try to explain my exercises as I'm doing them. My bad, I didn't know if y'all could hear me. But, I don't know if I'm gonna get copyrighted because the music playing in the background. So I might do a voiceover, but it's gonna all depend, basically. So the first exercise, I'm gonna do tricep pushdown for with the long bar. It's gonna be more heavier, and in my opinion, you feel more stretch. Okay.
Basically, next
tricep exercise. Try to make sure I'm not doing anything I did in my last arm workouts. So it could be something newer for y'all. I really think this one might be copyrighted, so I don't know. I'm hoping not. But basically, I'm doing overhead rope extensions. Keeping my elbows in place, and as I do the movement, my first couple reps, I'm gonna twist my wrist out so I can work the outside part of my tricep. Like whenever you do the little flex, and then as it gets harder and I start to fatigue, I'm just like partials. Next exercise, I'm going to go a little on the heavier side, so I'm going to do hammer curls. There's two ways you can do it. So, I don't know if I ever explained it, but basically, you know, it's a neutral grip, but the way you curl it is kind of dependent on you. So basically, you can go like, kind of like what I did for the first bicep exercise. You need to go forward, straight forward, very like you're about to beat a hammer or something up. Or, this is what I'm talking about. Or you can curl it kind of like you're going towards your chin, like you're about to uppercut your skin. So there's this way and there's this way. To be honest, you can change it up. It works the same part technically, but one part could work your forearms more, which is this part. And this part can kind of work more of your shorter head of your bicep. But like I say, you change it up to where you're not always bored or you're always doing the same thing. The more you change up the exercises, and you change up not just that, the reps in the set, if you do heavier or light, workouts are going to be more fun instead of doing the same thing every time. You know, ready to light the curls and, you know, try some pushdowns. It's all the same thing, you know? I mean, of course, you know, do the basics, stick to the basics if you're a beginner, and you can still incorporate if you've been lifted for longer than that. But, I mean, change it up. That's what all this is. Changing it up is like, in my opinion, the best way to go. You know what I'm saying? So, for y'all, I'm trying to think what I think most of the workouts I went in like this, I think. So I'm probably gonna go forward for y'all. Well, I guess I'm gonna do hip, heavy, so I'm gonna probably do like, I do 50s and then see how that is. Like I said, if I hit 10 reps, then, you know, that's way better than what I want to do. That's the goal. So let me get my weight real quick. I don't know if y'all be able to still see me, but I'm still here. Where is it? Okay. I got it. Ooh! These bad boys big and heavy. Okay, look. So y'all see it. 50. Way I know I'm not bullshitting him. Yeah. Oh boy. Damn. Come on. Triceps, I feel like music plays. I don't know why, but that's how I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do like failure based fingers. Music situation again, I don't know, but I'm gonna see what happens. Basically, doing this news thing, basically, literally I'm gonna try it tonight. I never did it before. It's gonna be single arm cable curl. I'm gonna do isolated, so I'm gonna try to get like a minimum of like 8 reps. I'm gonna go between like the 8 and 12 rep range and see how many I can get. And basically just focus on the stretch and contraction. I'm probably gonna do like maybe 2 sets of it and see how I feel, and I'll let y'all know if y'all should incorporate it. So yeah.
Okay, so doing the little outro now for y'all. So yeah, that was an arm workout. I just got back home from the gym just now. Y'all can hear my car running. I don't know why it's doing that.
I don't know, but yeah, just got back home from the gym. I was going to film it when I got in the car from the gym or when I finished working out, but I didn't really feel like it. I was kind of in a rush to get home. So I'm home now, so I'm like, okay, I'm just film the outro for y'all to where I can have a little speech, little word talk. I don't know. I really don't have anything on my head right now, so it's like, I can't really think of anything. The only thing I can think of is like, summer's getting closer. We are still technically in spring. I'm filming this at midnight, 12:45. So it's June 1st now. So that was like getting really close to the summer, to be honest. We're still close to the spring, but like I said, we're getting close to the summer. And for me, I started my cut late, so it's like I'm kind of late, but at the same time, I'm not going to the beach till like later this year. Well, that's a plan. I haven't got it planned yet. But like I say, I'm trying to get nice, legit physique, trying to look good, have abs, get vascularly and all that. I need to start tanning soon because I'm wider than a ghost. Usually my dude tan, I get dark, like I get real, real dark. I'm not even gonna cap, but like I've been slacking because I'm just staying inside and I'm not getting vitamin D. But I need to start getting that sun, bro, so I can get some color to where the muscles can pop out more. Plus, apparently, when you're darker and you tan, you look leaner more. I don't know how true that is, but I heard it's true. So, hey, I guess I'm gonna see, but yeah, yeah, guys, I don't know. I don't know what else. I can't spit tonight. I can't spit tonight. Sooner or later, I'll come up with some more stuff. It's like when you keep on doing the same thing over and over. It's like there's stuff to talk about, but sometimes you got to brainstorm it. So that's kind of where I'm like at right now. Because, you know, like usually I'm hype up after a workout. But like right now, I'm kind of tired. Because, of course, you know, the cut, not eating as much. Plus, I've been, you know, having some life crisis problems. That's a life crisis plus problems. But I'm going to talk about that in another video. Probably the next one. Or the one after that. Or the one after that. I don't know. But y'all going to get it. Because it was tough. But, yeah. So, that's that. Y'all got the arm workout. You know, just talked about, you know, how the summer's coming and all that stuff. So, make sure if you're trying to look good and get your physique right, then make sure you do that, because lock in, it's time to lock in for real. Like, get your diet, get your steps in, do your cardio, work out, and look good, okay? So make sure, I just want y'all to look good on the beach, okay, for my gals and guys, okay? Young, old, you know, it doesn't matter. So with that being said, I just wanted to let y'all know I appreciate y'all for watching, if y'all here at this moment right now. Please like and subscribe if y'all do not mind, guys. It means a lot. And God bless every single one of y'all. And I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace out.